Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to link your Skype account to Amazon Alexa and make a Skype call on an Amazon Echo device. In late 2018, Amazon made it possible to link your Skype account to the Amazon Alexa service. After linking your Skype account to Alexa, you can then use voice commands to have Alexa make Skype to Skype calls or Skype to mobile or Skype to landline calls on your Amazon Echo device. While Skype to Skype calls won't incur any charges, Skype to either mobile or landline calls will require you to purchase minutes on Skype. As an alternative to Skype to mobile or landline calls, you can still use the Alexa to Alexa calling service at no cost. Now let's walk through the steps to link your Skype account to Amazon Alexa and to make a Skype call on an Amazon Echo device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device. Your Amazon Alexa home screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu flies in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the menu. The Settings menu appears. Step 4. Tap Communications in the Alexa Preferences section. The communication screen appears. Step 5. Tap Skype in the Account section. The Skype Calling with Alexa screen appears. Step 6. Tap Sign In at the bottom of the Skype Calling with Alexa screen. A Microsoft Account Sign-In screen appears. Step 7. Enter the username associated with the Skype account you want to connect to and then tap Next. Enter the password associated with that account and then tap Sign In on the next screen. The next screen asks if you want to give the Amazon Alexa app permission to access your Skype information. Step 8. Tap Yes to give the Alexa app permission to access your Skype information. A Skype is linked screen appears. Tap Done at the bottom of this screen. You'll be routed to your Skype account information screen in the Amazon Alexa app. You can now have your Alexa devices call your Skype friends. Example commands include Alexa, call Jackie, or Alexa, call Jackie on Skype. Congratulations! You now know how to link your Skype account to Amazon Alexa and how to make a Skype call on an Amazon Echo device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.